to get dirty with you, and I'm down for anything you have in mind.
An internet sex prank. Two women allegedly post an ad on Craigslist that has one mom now fearing for her safety.
KCRA3's Richard Sharp spoke to the victim and joins us now live from our newsroom.
Edie, she had to change her life, spend hundreds of dollars to move out, get a new phone number, and start all over again, all because of an ad on Craigslist. Now she hopes others see her story and don't become a victim of the same prank.
It was a salacious personal ad asking for sex, posted on Craigslist.
I'm ready to get dirty with you.
The name, picture, and phone number were posted as a prank to make this woman look like a prostitute. She isn't laughing.
I got text messages and phone calls for 2 days straight.
Because she doesn't want her identity revealed, we'll call her Jane. She says countless calls and texts came pouring in from men in three different counties, all asking for sex.
I was worried for my safety and my daughter's safety.
Now she's filed a temporary restraining order on the women she says did this, friends of a former roommate, jealous of her.
She had admitted it to me in the gas station.
And you deny posting anything online on Craigslist?
100%. I did not know anything about it until she told me about it down at the store.
Alana Bush is one of the two women named on the restraining order. She says she is the victim.
I feel like I'm being violated. I feel like she's using the justice system.
But Jane believes the women put her in jeopardy and is worried they would post even more information about her online, like her address.
It dramatically changed everything. I had to try to move out of the neighborhood and relocate because I didn't want any more further harassment.
Now Jane says whoever did this got her picture from her MySpace page. Her advice to other women out there, if you're on social networking sites, make sure you make everything private and guard your information very carefully. Live in the newsroom, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Night Team.